It was a shirt that I was photographed in without me knowing about that Christmas time of 2018. And I would have been pretty upset if I would have known somebody was taking a picture of me. The picture was given to me later. Oh, wow. I'll be ready in a minute here. Yeah, so I use this shirt to compare it to other clothing that I have. Hands out of there.